Hello everyone, welcome back to more Need for Speed Heat. I hope you guys enjoyed this game. I didn't play this game for a while because I was playing Detroit Become Human and Terminator. So I think we can start this game right now. Oh guys, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe. Let's do this.
Take a seat. Hey, I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like. Help yourself to some coffee, and don't break anything that isn't yours.
You know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique, so I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun. Hey, got another race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested.
Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer. Then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer. Then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it. And steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. You're drifting. Nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Try again. Once the car starts sliding, hold it. Was sweet. Wouldn't mind seeing another. Not there yet. Keep that slide going. Great handling. Try again. Drift a little longer. Almost got it. Not quite. I want to see you maintain the drift. Great handling there. What I like to see. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, those few drives through the barriers, better. Nice control. Think you can do it again? You know how to throw this thing around. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Has potential. Mitchell.
I'm gonna swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I wanna see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
A message, but well, let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? You want the next left? Used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh. You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kit. Waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it.
Thank you.
one's gonna be fun. Don't slip up! I'm right behind you!
Hey, how was Wayne? He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?
A chance to overtake. Suspension kit heading your way. Use it well. I'll be in touch.
Competition's getting tough out there, huh? Guys, that's it for now. I hope you guys enjoyed the game. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe. Okay, see you next time. Peace.